Hello, everyone. Oh, that was loud. Okay. Hi, everyone. My name is Ethan Vieira. I'm 20 years old, and I'm from New York City. And I've just moved here to the Bay Area to work in under-resourced schools in low-income communities, and really to just find myself. In this chapter of my life, the universe allowed me to meet the most incredible human being ever, and I'm so blessed to be her boyfriend. I love her, Angelica. Angelica, I love you, just so you know. And to everyone else that is questioning or doubting their place in life, just remember that you are exactly where you're supposed to be at. So keep going and hold fast to dreams, for if dreams die, life is a winged bird that cannot fly. Thank you.
If you would like to share as well, you could join them up on stage.
Hi, everyone. I hope you're having a wonderful night. Today I came to celebrate my best friend and my little sister who's sitting over there. I spent so much time with her. Our parents were working a lot, so we grew up watching, well, she grew up with me watching Disney movies, and Tangled is one of our favorites. So today she gets to live out her one of her Disney dreams. I love you.
Hi, my name's Lydia. Basically, I did my lantern on all the problems I see in the world because I'm constantly hearing about it in school and in my life and at home and on the news about Black Lives Matter and women's rights and being equal and in the environment and everything. And I always get mad and sad for a little bit, and then I get over it, and then I get mad and sad all over again when I hear it again. And I guess mine is just about my resolution of not just being upset and sad, but trying harder to stand for what I believe in and do my part and not just be angry, but make a change. Thank you.
My name is Olivia, and I have a beautiful blended family that have recently been separated. And so we're here at the Lantern Festival to let go of things that separated us. And as a part of all of us healing together, not everybody wanted to come up, but we're just here to let go of the things that separated us and celebrate things that will always bring us together.
These last 18 months of lockdown, shelter in place, corona questioning, insecurity, who knows what's gonna happen next. They've been at times the most isolating thing in the world. And when people get together, it's just a reminder of our shared humanity, our shared love. And I want to be here for the future that these kids can have that's going to be super bright, just like the lanterns we're going to throw. And let's try not to, you know, let anger and fear dictate what we've got, because it's so amazing. So fingers crossed for their future.
Is there anyone else that would like to share their story? Last kind of call. All right, with that being said, oh yeah, great, come on up, sorry.
Hello, everyone. My name is Ellie.
I just wanted to say I'm really glad you are all here. I was inspired by the last message, and I just want to say I know this past year it's been really, really rough for all of us, and I'm just very grateful that you're all here today, and I think you're all wonderful people, and you're beautiful, and I think the world's better because we're all in it, and I'm hopeful for the changes we'll make in the future to fix all the problems in society today, and just keep being you, and keep rocking.
Thank you so much for coming.
Hello, everybody. Hope you all have a wonderful evening here. My name is Daniel. We are here tonight with our beautiful daughter, Grace, who is sitting out there. Grace, we just want to let you know that, yes, you are an 11th grader, and there's a lot going on in your life and school and so on. But we want to let you know that mom and I and everybody else around you in your life all love you so very, very much. And just be happy. You are happy, we're happy. Thank you so much. Have a wonderful evening.
Hello, everyone. So this is a love story. I just met my girlfriend, but I feel like I've known her for years. And I think this is a feeling of true love. So I wish everyone to have a great day tonight. And I wish all your wish become true. Thank you.
My name is Alyssa, and I came here to celebrate with my boyfriend tonight, Julian, and I just wanted to come up and tell everybody how much I love him and appreciate him. And I hope you all are celebrating with loved ones. Have a good evening.
All right, with that being said, can we get a big round of applause for everybody who was brave enough to come on stage and share their Water Lantern stories? And we know that everybody else out there, you may have not come on stage, but you have your own. So we would hope that tonight when we launch, that we kind of take that same level of respect that was shown to these people who shared their stories. And remember that everybody putting their lantern in the water tonight has their own. And they're very different. And there's different reasons why people come. So you're gonna notice the mood will change a little bit from being a very, you know, happy, kind of very exciting event with loud music and performers to kind of a little bit more of a softer tone. And we encourage everybody to just keep that same respect that was shown here, keep that same reverence, be patient with each other, and we hope that everyone has a great experience when it comes to the launching tonight. So thank you guys for your respect shown during the stories. Next up, and my guess is about 15 minutes, will be kind of the highlight of the event. You guys are here to see the lanterns and to launch the lanterns, and that's what we'll do. So just a couple reminders again before the sun goes down and it gets a little darker out here. You'll notice the